Hello dear viewers, if you're watching this video then you are faced with such problems as the game 3DMGAME.dll Mad Max. This problem is solved by the following 5 steps. First, click Settings tab Defender Windows. Second, go to the setting and look for the expansion. Third, add our games to a folder. Fourth, start downloading game. Fifth, if you have antivirus, does this action with antivirus. After you install and run the game should come out here, so that frame. Now we click OK and our game starts. That's all my dear friends. If you helped this video, put like, subscribe to the channel and see you soon. Yo.